after 3 a.m., our officers conducted a traffic stop in the area of Tucson Boulevard and Blackledge. When they approached the truck, they noticed two people were inside of it. There were actually two officers that were conducting this traffic stop in one vehicle. They went up. At some point, the driver fled from the driver's side, and the officer pursued after him. There was gunfire that was exchanged between the driver and the officer. It doesn't appear that the suspect was struck. The officers are all okay. It doesn't appear that anything else was hit at this point. Investigators are still looking at that. The suspect was last seen going eastbound and then north in the area. He still is outstanding and has not been located. He's been identified as Paul Irvin. He's 48 years old. He is described as a white male, approximately 5'10 to 6 foot, 160 pounds. He was last seen wearing a gray t-shirt, blue jeans. He has long hair. There's actually a photo of him that we put out on social media, so we encourage anybody to take a look at that. If you see him, call 911 right away. Do not approach him. He's considered armed and dangerous.